true divine life, being used for a purpose recognized by yourself as a mighty one, a force of nature instead of a feverish, selfish little clod of ailments and grievances complaining that the world will not devote itself to making you happy.
My life belongs to the whole community, and as long as I live, it is my privilege to do for it whatever I can.
I want to be thoroughly used up when I die, for the harder I work, the more I live. I rejoice in life for its own sake.
Life is no great candle for me. It is a spot of splendid torch which I have got for the moment, and I want to make it burn brightly as possible before handing it off.
Thank you.